Gonna do all today.
It's down to the last 15 minutes now as we go into the second half of extra time.
Sean, you know, I had a thingy game today, and not today again, and it worked.
Zima. This could be promising. With great vision here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Bro, I love that thing with the ball.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Giving the ball away now. Bruno.
Oh.
He's a very good individual. Fritz. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Get in the middle. 1-2.
8 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition
and again.
With speed. Probing the pass. In with a chance. Fritz.
You can't fuck it up there.
Very good game, 3-2.
You know we're not winning right now, we need to score another goal.
Watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. He's got some room out there. I think the cross is on. Well, he's found a teammate.
Send it.
Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that the shot's on here.
That was a cool blow for the opposition, who must have thought they'd found the equaliser there.
Put the corner in the middle.
Oh.
And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. Can't get it away. Corner again. Corner's taken.
Right.
Chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. I've got him behind here.
Alright, it doesn't matter. We wouldn't have gone through. We need to win on a shootout now.
Well, it's all square again. Deep into extra time. Another twist of the tail.
Fantastic reaction and a sign of great fitness within this side.
Play.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams.
And they're
trading goal for goal in the game.
Oh.
It's fantastic to the fans. He's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. So it's his turn now from the spot. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
Shall I do it? Do whatever you want to do.
Here's the next penalty taker. Well, that is nerves of steel
and confidence of the highest order.
So next up to take the penalty. That's a
good penalty. Oh, you're the fuck yeah, look how big this guy is. I think they forgot to turn him off from fucking head of the volley. This guy's taking his time. He's nervous. He's doing a pop, but he's taking his time. He likes slide go left, slide go right. I might go down the middle. Oh my god, down the middle!
Into his hand. Ready to go. The next penalty taker.
He's always going to save it. Goalkeeper, you could have saved
it. Up he comes for the penalty.
Come on. One save.
Hit the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Come on.
It's time to step up.
Nice.
Not worrying at all about the pressure.
Come on, David
Luiz.
Left footed David Luiz. Miss.
Yes.
Wait, listen, Zishan, and we go through for the next round as well. Because we won on a shoot, we won on penalties. Because it's no goal difference. Oh, yes. Oh my god.
sweeping upfield and scoring in. Closing him down.
Oh, he needs to do quite a
bit. It's a shot.
What? Don't trust you. How the f-